Friends, you are in for a treat, not just because I'm not preaching today, but because of who is. The children are those who are sharing the message today, and they have been working so hard over the last few weeks, over the last couple of months, to put this together. I want to say a special thank you at the very beginning to our children's music director, Holly Temming, to our children's ministry director, Paula Dugan, to our church administrator and assistant organist, David Strong, to all the parents and the families, and especially to the children for working so hard to put this together for today. Friends, this is a moment when we typically invite the children forward that they might learn something from us, but this is a moment that we might call adult time, in which we will learn from them. And so I hope you will enjoy their gift this morning.
So now what?
Let's ask Mrs. Paul. Wait, where is she?
Maybe she won the lottery and moved to Tahiti.
No, I actually heard she's a special agent on secret.
No, I just got a text. Sorry, kids, you'll have to carry on without me. Woke up with a fever, just coughed up something green.
Ew!
So, since Ms. Paula will be here today, you all know what that means.
You're in charge.
Because
you're the bossiest. You're the loudest.
I'm the oldest.
Okay, old timer. So, what do we do?
I know, let's sell recreation.
We just did Remember the Song, and it was good, 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 good.
No, I mean, what if each of us created something to celebrate God's creation?
You know, I can make stranded DNA.
Huh?
A double helix.
Huh? What?
Yeah, you go make your twisty ladder.
I'm gonna make pictures of my favorite animals. And I could use markers. And ribbons, and glitter, and glue, and glitter glue!
I could create an interpretive dance about God dividing the waters above the firmament from the waters below the firmament.
What's the matter?
Everybody else is so creative, and I'm not.
Of course you are.
Yeah, right.
Do you believe that God is the creator of all good things?
Yes.
And do you believe that you are created in the image of God?
Yes.
Well, to be created in the image of a creator is to be creative. Then be creative.
But I'm not. I guess I'll think of something.
I've decided to read a nature haiku.
What's a haiku?
A haiku is a 3-line poem of only 17 syllables.
Do you have an example?
I think so. A haiku for the humpback whale. How can one capture, in 17 syllables, your blubbery might?
But that doesn't even rhyme.
Not all poetry has to rhyme.
I guess not.
What about you? You're not doing anything.
Remember how on the seventh day, God rested?
Yes?
I'm celebrating that. Good night.
No, God made the whole world before taking it in.
What have you made?
Just yesterday, I made a PB&J for lunch. The day before that, I made my bed. It's been an exhausting week.
Clearly. Just try to come up with something.
I'm actually having the opposite problem. There are so many animals I love, I can't decide what to make.
Should I make butterflies? Or narwhals? Or ponies? Or kittens? Or more kittens?
God's world is full of so many bright and beautiful things. For my double helix.
Stop the madness! What are we doing here, people?
We're making stuff to celebrate creation. Duh!
But what happens to all the stuff when we're done?
What do you mean?
I mean, when we're done celebrating creation with all the stuff, what do we do with the stuff? Look, we all know what happens to church crafts. They go to the bottom of our closets, if they make it home at all. eventually, most church crafts end up in the trash. Now, is that any way to celebrate God's creation? By filling it with more trash?
Wow, when you put it that way, no.
Does the world really need one more macaroni picture frame?
No.
Does the world really need one more unfinished Zacchaeus coloring sheet?
No.
So you know what we need to do?
Not really.
We are created in the image of God, not just to create, but to take care of creation.
Have you taken a look at creation lately? It's humongous.
The mountains, the ocean, the skies?
We're just kids.
What can we do?
Compared to all that wonder,
all that beauty,
we're small.
Small, yes, but not insignificant.
Wonder
wings whisper, God's heart hears them all.
Yeah, what she said, I think.
Hey guys, check out what I found. It's not exactly a drum, but it kind of sounds like one.
Wow, that's so cool. What happened to all the water?
Let's just say I may or may not have to go to bed very soon.
That's it. That's how we create and take care of God's creation.
By going to the bathroom?
No. By taking old things and using them in new ways. What if the stuff we make comes from things that might otherwise be thrown into recycling or the trash.
I could use old scraps of paper to make my favorite animals.
And I know we can find some more bottles, boxes, and buckets to use as real rhythm instruments. Who wants to come with me?
I do, and I could even recycle some old dance moves.
Sure, you do that. All right, friends, looks like we got some work to do. Well, some of us anyway.
Jellyfish are made using an old trash bag.
Oh, we found whole tons more rhythm instruments. Guys, check this out. 1, 2, 3, 4. We rock, yay, the end of a loving God.
Caring for the earth, creative minds are at work, making more with less. Oh, I thought it was a pretty good haiku.
Never mind her. There's just something missing.
Missing? We're celebrating creation, aren't we?
We're being creative.
We're looking for the good thing. Even bats and jellyfish. No offense.
And we're even helping take care of God's creation. I just can't help but feel there's more to the image of God.
Like what?
Hands and feet? Not exactly.
A mustache?
A big, big, bushy beard?
Hey, since when does God have to have a beard?
I'm not talking about what God looks like. I mean,
I've always wondered, what does God look like?
Tiny hairs of God's nose. What that's just it. But what if the image of God isn't any one person?
More
Look
than
around.
One heart?
At the room?
At each other. Maybe the image of God is more than one face.
More than one heart?
More than one set of hands?
Maybe, but what if the image of God is all of God's children working together to make the world all God knows it can be?
Wow.
Together.
Maybe a handmaid parade.
A what?
A handmaid parade. What if we had a big procession through the church? Everyone could show off what they made. And best of all, the parade would feature the wonderful, beautiful handmaid work of God, us.
Wow, a handmaid parade? That's absolutely amazing idea!
Yeah, a well rest in mind.
So, what do you think, everyone?
Sounds exciting!
Sounds fun!
It sounds like what being made in the image is all about.
So that's a yes?
Yes! Yes.
Alright, let's line up for our handmade parade.
There's a step to